The longest serving member on the Des Moines School Board is stepping down.
Your strength and bravery are inspiring, and I am so grateful to have you on my team. You continue to be an amazing woman, squeezing everything out of life. I see you still squeezing. You're such a boss. Never stop advocating. Never stop.
On the Des Moines School Board, I'm
Terry Caldwell Johnson has served for 18 years. Last year, she announced she was diagnosed with cancer. She says she could no longer fulfill her duties on the school board. Former colleagues gave emotional speeches at tonight's meeting. You just heard one of them. Caldwell Johnson is also scaling back her role at Oak Ridge Neighborhood Services. The nonprofit provides safe and affordable housing for families.